Everybody say amen. You are welcome to Divine Word International Ministries. I know you'll be blessed in this house. Tonight I'll take it easy, but sure you'll be blessed. One thing that I want to lay on the heart of every individual in this house is that God has a plan and a purpose for every human that lives on this earth. And God is a progressive God. Because God is a progressive God, every human that lives are the plans of God. God expects you to be progressive. It is the expectation of God that this year is 2012. Next year in 2012, that where you are standing today, you will not stand in the same place, but you move forward. And in the plans of God, everyone has a particular agenda that God expects you to fulfill on this earth. What God has agended you to be on this earth, if you fail it, you have failed an entire nation and an entire generation. One reason why the devil is angry against most of us and the devil is fighting against so many Christians is to stop the plans of God for you. So anybody that is trying to move from point A to point B in life, the devil is against you. Once the hand of God is upon you, there will be progress in your life. Anybody with progress in your life, you have so many enemies. Anybody that is different from others, they hate you and jealous you. The reason why you are different from others is because the hand of God is upon you. Don't worry when you see that so many people are hating you. It's an indication that there is power upon you. Once you see an entire Pharaoh army coming after Moses, it meant that there is an extraordinary power that is upon them. The reason why Christians, we are being pursued and we are being chased and the devil is angrily coming after us from every corner, it is because the hand of God is upon us. Tonight, maybe you might be here with so many enemies coming after you. You might be here, so many people might be hating you. But one wonderful thing about God is that nobody can stop his plans ever. People might be angry. They can be very jealous. They can be frustrated at your presence. But even though they might be angry, and they might make every effort to destroy you, I am only here as a servant of God to say that no weapon that is fashioned against your life will ever prosper. I don't think you heard me right. Your enemies are after you. But I am announcing it to you tonight that no weapon, no witch, no demon, no principality, nobody can stop the purpose of God for you. Somebody say, amen. Oh.
since we encounter challenges in our lives.
And
it's because somebody has seen something that nobody has seen, and they are trying to stop you. God has especially seeded a special something inside you nobody has. That is why they are jealous against you. Some of us, our enemies are so angry they wish they can take off their own life. But I don't care how you feel. I care about the feelings of God about my life. God has said something about you. Nobody can stop it. It's coming to pass. I said, God has said something about your life. Nobody can stop it, but it's coming to pass. God has an agenda for you. Nobody, 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 nobody. But God, it will come to pass. Somebody say, amen. No.
On your man, I can serve you for home. As a family, I can serve you for home. No, baby, I know about my sister. No, your man, I don't know about you. No, your man, I can.
Look at somebody and tell the person whether you like it or not, I'll get there.
I want you to tell a person with an attitude that whether you like it or not, I will get there somehow.
Somebody give me amen, oh. 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 Amen, oh.
Sir, some December, then the TMI Jesus said, and you hold, and you hold.
Now, if somebody here, maybe you don't even have money.
You
might not have things that are necessary that others have. The fact that you are poor today does not mean that you are not in the plans of God. Even though things might be very dry. And you might look like a Joseph in the wilderness somewhere. But somewhere, somehow, the plans of God slowly and gradually is coming to pass in your life. So my sister, my brother, I'm only here tonight to announce you that no matter what life brings on, move on. Your God got you covered. Maybe in the winter time you are single and the weather is very cold, but somewhere, somehow, I'm encouraging you to move on. Your God got you covered.
Say
amen,
though.
Say amen, though. Somebody turn the Bible to the book of Numbers.
Numbers 22.
I'm starting from verse 1. This is a part 1 of a long message. I want to really knock it down deep in your spirit. I read. Then the Israelites traveled to the plains. Listen to the language very well. Then the Israelites traveled. In some Bible, it said, then the Israelites moved on to the plains of Moab and camped along the Jordan across from Jericho. Now, verse 2. Now, Balak, son of Zippor, saw all that Israel has done to the Amorites. And the Moab was terrified because there were so many people. Indeed, Moab was filled with dread because of the Israelites. The Moabites said to the elders of Midian, this horde is going to lick up everything around us, as an ox lick up the grass of the field. So Balak, son of Zippor, who was the king of Moab at the time, sent messengers to summon Balaam, son of Beor, who was at Pethor, near the river in his native land, Balak. In his native land, Balak said, "A people has come out of Egypt. They covered the face of the land and have settled next to me. Now, come and put a curse on these people because they are too powerful for me. Perhaps then I will be able to defeat them and drive them out of the country. For I know that those who you bless are blessed, and those who you curse are cursed." Somebody say amen. No.
Amen. No.
Somebody say amen. No.
Amen. No.
Somebody say amen. No.
Amen. No.
Listen and listen very carefully.
I'm telling you, I'm super.
Anybody, if God ever blesses you, you are like a bullet that has been shot. Once you are shot out of the barrels of the gun, nothing can stop you. You go with power. You go with zeal. Because there is power, because the Bible says you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. So the power of the bullet that has been shot at you, you are not going by your energy, but you are going by the presence of God. So once God is destined you to make it, you will go somewhere, somehow you will get there. But let me warn you in advance that anybody that God is blessed, there is always a fight for your life. Anybody that God is blessed, people jealous you. Any person that God is blessed, people are envious of you. They will speak against you. They will condemn you. They will spoil everything you do. But tonight, if you are here and anybody is spying your life, I command them to be blind in Jesus' name. I command any demon that is watching your life to be blind. I command every demon, I command every witch, I command every jealous person that is watching your life to be blind in Jesus' name. Somebody say, amen.